bless you for it. And those who can kneel down, or those who can not kneel down, can get a chair for you, please. Well, you can stand, you can still stand. As you are kneeling down on this altar, you are contacting the altar of God upon your life. You are contacting the glory of God upon you. I want you to please, servant of God, you are here. And you agree with me. Let's just release word of prayer upon them. The prayer of a servant of God is very important. I start with.
Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we want to bless you, the Almighty One, before whom, O Lord, these mothers of your children have come to rejoice in your own very presence. They've come to acknowledge your grace, your mercies, your wonderful works in their lives. And we are standing in witness. And Father, Lord God, many of them, O God, you have, O Lord, wonderfully manifested yourself in their lives. And today, Lord, we are asking that written purpose of yours in making a woman the spring of life, may you accomplish it in their lives. That your spirit and your power will continually flow in their lives, in divine health, in the health of their families, in the health of their children, in the health of their faith. Thank you, Father, that these ones, you will continually reveal yourself unto them, that they will live and glorify you, and everything about them shall be a praise unto you. Let it be well with their soul. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for our women and for the grace that you have released upon their lives already. Father, we pray that grace will continue to abound more and more in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you because you have made them to be who they are, and you are more than able to continue to sustain them spiritually, physically, emotionally. Father, continue to do it in the lives of our women in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Lord, it is written, her children shall call her blessed. Father, our women are blessed in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, our women are blessed in the name of the Lord Jesus. And they will not only be blessed, they will continue to be a blessing in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Father, our women are fruitful in the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord, our women, O Lord, are strong in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, there is none feeble among them in the name of the Lord Jesus. Spiritually, they are strong. Physically, they are strong. Emotionally, they are strong. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you. Lord, we give you all the glory. Because as we come back here, O Lord, in the year 2016, Lord, they will be here. And they will be in greater number than this. In the name of the Lord Jesus, they will come with greater testimonies. In the name of the Lord Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we'll pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Our Father in heaven, we glorify thy holy name on behalf of our bodies.
My daughters have come before thy presence, bowed before you, to give you thanks. Because you remember the covenant that they have with you. And you know that your covenant encompasses and covers a lot of areas. The area of divine health. The area of long life. The area of peace. The area of joy. Lord, you are an overcomer. You made them to be an overcomer. You gave them the assurance that you will walk before them and that there is nothing that will come against them, that they will not have any victory. Father, they have come to thank you that you have continued to fulfill your word in their life. And that is why they are able to see today that you have found special favor in their life and you have given them joy this day. You have given them the cause to glorify thy name. You have given them the reason to rejoice in the land of the living. You have made them the special they have been. You made them to continue to be special. Both in your sight and in the sight of men. Father, we thank you. You gave them the power that wherever there is fire, they can quench it. Lord, may you continue to let your image reflect in them. That wherever they go, they will be peacemakers. And wherever they go, people will see them and glorify thy name, who is in heaven. Thank you, Lord. Now we pray.
Father, in concluding, O Lord, these women, mothers, virtuous mothers, the Deborahic women, the mothers of Israel, Lord, they have sown this seed, and this seed therefore, Lord, present unto you. Let it be a seed of righteousness that will be credited unto their life, unto their family, unto their marriage, unto their business. Let it be a seed, Almighty God, for you are the one that giveth bread to the eater and seed to the sower. And they have sown this seed to see that your sanctuary, your house, will never be disarray. Therefore, Lord Heaven, these women will not lose their husband. Amen. These women will not lose their children. And have invested to the maintenance of this house. Heaven, you cause everything that will lead to their own maintenance and to their own enrichment to continually be available and flow unceasingly. That the joy of the Lord will continue to be their strength. That the crowd of witnesses will see them and say of a truth, these are women of God. That their God is good. So will your God continue to be good to you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Please rise in victory.